That's Natalie's son.
Oh, okay.
Morgan. I've seen Chris, but I haven't seen Natalie. I don't know whether she would be here to see.
Two minds, Mark, to go down and say hello to Frank Sullivan or not. If I stay there, I won't get up.
Right.
Yeah.
No, they're playing at
Met in the manners.
Tell me. larger.
Yeah.
Mm.
In the red, yeah.
Yeah.
Mm. Yeah. Both defences are on top at the moment. Going from half back line to half back line. In fact, I haven't seen Park Orchard since they played South Dog Road up there. I was quite impressed with what they did.
Free kick to Farmer down the golf swing.
Quite a holly, I'd say.
Mm. I had them twice at home. These are the only two times I had them this year, probably.
Yeah, Ben got that. There he is. She did not exactly didn't get to listen to him this morning. Oh yes, I did for about
Thomas.
Son of Darren.
Yeah.
Eccles hasn't lost any weight, Charlie. Hadn't he?
No, he's assistant coach down there. He's on the on the bench there.
Oh, right.
On the ground, just coaching stuff. Because he's been coaching the 19s, but they haven't got a 19 side.
Oh, right.
They have for the last couple of years.
They bloody played East Burwood and Handley kicked up six or seven that day.
Yeah.
And East Burwood was pretty cheap. Bloody Cubito was playing for East Burwood, Charlie.
Was he?
Yeah. Played the second half of the season then.
Oh.
Yeah, he's put on a weight though.
Oh, he's a bloody pudding, he is.
Wasn't he with Croydon at one
time? Yeah,
Croydon.
He played juniors at Croydon.
Yeah.
And he played seniors in AFL at Brisbane and Essendon.
Against the wind too. Very good. James, you'd have to move.